Diaton Tonometer measures intraocular pressure through the eyelid, manual. The tonometer has an ergonomic plastic body. The tip is intended to fix the tonometer at the eyeball on the upper eyelid during intraocular pressure measurement and allow to eliminate damping properties of the eyelid. There is a free moving rod inside the tonometer which interacts and falls with the elastic surface of the eyeball by the eyelid in the area of the sclera corresponding to corona ciliaris. The operation button controls the tonometer's operating modes. Tonometers turning on and off. Automated receiving of indication of IOP result of several measurings. Averaging. The tonometry result appears on the display.